Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Mink and this is Mink's Kinks. So welcome back. This is our fifth day of Minxmas and we have a special guest, my mommy.
Hi.
So we are going to do her wash and go today. My mom's hair is a lot thicker than mine's and it's more coily than my hair, so I figured I could bring her on the channel and show her how I do my wash and goes, and she'll tell us how she feels about these products and we'll get into it. So first things first, if you are new here, hey, thanks for stopping by. I hope that you subscribe and join our Kinky Crew family. Definitely like this video if you want to see more of my mom on my channel, and y'all know we got the shelf so we can experiment on her. But the products that we're going to use today is the Honey's Handmade Honey Twist and Define Butter. This is going to be her leave-in. And then we have the Honey's Handmade Creamy Corn Silk Oil. And then we're going to go in with Wetline. Y'all already know I'm obsessed with Wetline. So let's get into it. Y'all are going to see much of me in this video because I'm standing up and she's sitting down today. So... Yeah. All right, you guys, so my mom shampooed and conditioned her hair. She used the Honey's Handmade Melba's Light Ale and Beer whatever shampoo, and then we used a couple deep conditioners. We used the Shea Moisture coconut mask and the Do It Froticulture mask that came with the main choice. So that is her base, and we're going to go ahead and start applying her leave-in. You guys already know how I apply mine, but since my mom's hair is thicker, I already have her hair in twists, so I'm just going to open up the twist and apply the leave-in and the oil, and we're just going to go from there. So, Mom, do you want to tell them a little bit about your hair?
So, I guess it's been 2 years now. I just, one day, it was summer, it was hot, and I just said... I'm going to cut it off. I've been talking about it for a while. And Tamia's like, do it, you know, just do it. So I got the scissors and I just cut off a strip like right down the middle. And she gawked like, oh, I didn't think you were really going to do it. So it grew back. It was challenging in the beginning and hard to get used to what to do with my hair. Matter of fact, I kept it in a bag for probably a couple of years. I probably just threw it away like recently. And I would pet it from time to time and think, oh, I'm going to go back and get my hair permed again. But it's so incredibly healthy and it's long. I mean, it just reminds me of like when I was younger and how my hair used to be. I just don't think that I'll ever go back to permed hair again, which, you know, I'm sure is a surprise to Tamia because I used to talk about it constantly. But I love it. Now, I love the, while it's a lot more work, working with the natural hair, I do love when the products really work for me and turn out well. So I'm excited to see how this works. See how this turns out.
So you guys, I have a younger sister and me and her hair is very different. So Sydney's hair is definitely denser than mine, but she has finer hair strands. So my hair takes more so after my mom with the like curl pattern, but Sydney has more actual strands on her head. Not that my hair is thin at all. You guys have seen my hair. It's just that I don't have as many strands on my head as she does, but our mom has both the density and the thickness, and the like curl pattern. So our mom's hair is a lot different than ours. So I'm excited to see how these products work out on her hair, but you guys can see. Oh, I moved you guys up a little bit just so you guys can get a little bit more of her texture. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'll do another section applying her leave-in on camera, and then we'll just come back to do the wash and go. Thank you. guys, so we're back and we have her leave-in all applied, her leave-in and her oil. And the twist defining butter, first of all, it glided through her hair super easily. We got a lot of shed hair out of it, and we thought that we were gonna have to use more, but we didn't. We didn't even use a fourth of what we thought we were gonna use. So now we're gonna go in with the wet line, and I'm gonna, like usual, show you guys how much I use for her hair and so forth. But we're only gonna do about half of this section on camera so that you guys can get a sense of what her hair is like, and then like usual I will come back and show you guys what the final product will look like. So I'll probably insert some clips while it's drying and when it's finished drying, so she doesn't have to come back and finish filming. So this is what it's looking like right now, and her curls are already defining. So that's just with the leave-in applied. I'm going to start off with like this much gel, just so we can get a sense of what it feels like. And you want to make sure that you get your roots per usual, because your roots will puff up and you will have curly ends, and that's the worst. So make sure you get that. And for her hair, since it's already so defined, like I don't feel the need to have to shingle like I would with my hair. I was just telling her that like sometimes my hair will not curl up, whereas hers will curl up with, like she said, any product. Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to do a little raking method and just leave it like that. So this is what the first section is looking like.
Wow.
So we're just going to go ahead. I'm going to put some music on for you guys, and we're just going to keep going through, and I'll come back when she's all dry.